16 HAS week 10. As we come into the kitchen, as you can see, we're nearly finished but not quite. Walls are still drying out. We have dehumidifiers on site, which we're trying to dry the walls out as quick as we possibly can. Hopefully, we're going to be in a position next week to hand over the building. See, we're just preparing the walls where it's been still drying. Into the lounge. We're all done in here. This is a few bits and pieces of snags that we're completing. Everything's drying here. Things looking pretty good. We'll put a new handrail on for the staircase, as the other one was beyond repair. In the bedroom number one, again, just bits and pieces, tidying up, making sure the final work's all correct to a quality standard. Everything's been carpeted out. And complete. Third bedroom. See, bits and pieces still to do. Nothing major.